obstacles are there to signify how bad you want something. Failure is a passageway to success. It's how you respond to failures or obstacles or those stumbles or brick walls that will ultimately determine your results. You can let the failures hit you square in the face and knock you out for good. Or you can get up and fight back. You will always pass failure on the way to success. It's just about never being content with where you are in the present and moving forward with an incessant vigor to want more out of yourself, to want to do better, to have that internal fire to not end up failing. Have it in you.
I sat right here where you are last year and I watched the class of 2006. And I said, wow, that's what a Hall of Famer is. Certainly I am not that, and I doubted I would ever have the chance to stand before you today. So when I returned home, I spoke with Michael and Elijah, and I said, that's how you do it, son. You do it like they did it. I wanted to stand in front of my boys and say, do it like your dad, like any proud dad would want to. And at that moment, a voice came over me and it said, look up, get up, and don't ever give up. You tell everyone or anyone that has ever doubted, thought they did not measure up, or wanted to quit, you tell them to look up, get up, and don't ever give up.